Hi guys!
This is Mom and Mom.
And this is Sarella. Yeah, for today's kwentuhan, I have a question for Arella so we can check how smart she is. Yes, here's my question. Is there anything you worry about in the future?
Oh, yes! Very good!
So, what are you worried about?
I'm worried about my cats.
Cats? What with your cats?
Because maybe someone can get open the gate or know the number.
Here, look here.
Someone might know the number and then they will get happy and smiling.
Ah, okay. Kasi we have our pet cats. That's happy and Snow.
Oh my gosh, it's
so cute. Sometimes pala she worried about them. Kasi minsan, meron kaming gate. If somebody comes in or comes out, nakakalimutan nilang isarado yung gate. So there are times na nakakalabas si Happy and Snow. Eh kami pa naman, tabing kalsada kami. So buti na lang, if they're going out the gate, pag nakakalabas sila, pupunta lang sila sa isang sulok. Hindi naman sila nagpupunta rin sa kalsada. So, she's worried about our pets pala. Baka makalabas sila.
This is the second thing. I'm worried about my little brother.
Oh, what about it?
Well,
what are you worried about?
Well, of here, course, maybe he will tell me that don't go to the mall or the horror ride. You know why? Masasabi niya, Ate, ayoko na dito. And he will also say, Ate, it's so scary na. Labas na nga tayo. Diba, may magic ka? Kabiyan?
Why you need to worry about that? E di pag sinabi ng little brother mo na he doesn't want to go to a scary movie ba sinasabi mo? He doesn't want to go to a scary place. E di don't go there. Siyempre, ikaw masusunod.
Gusto ko lang ride na yun eh.
You're the older.
I want that ride eh. That's what I picked the first eh.
Ay, sige, ganito na lang. So, if that happens, edi ikaw na lang mag-take ng ride.
Paano siya?
Mga horror ride pala yung sinasabi niya.
Paano siya?
Edi, he will not come with you.
Kung kasama ko, friends ko, nakasakay din sila. Paano yung isa? Liit-liit.
Hindi, ganito nga.
Ah, okay, kasama ko, friends ko, ako lang nagsakay. Kami ng friend ko, isa lang, nagsakay kami. Paglabas namin, andun lahat ng friends ko, and they're still watching and rowing. Ganun na lang.
You can ride the horror...
With only one friend.
Horror ride with your friends.
Only one friend, and the rest of them watch Erowin.
Huwag mo nang pilitin si Erowin if doesn't want to come.
They can just go in. Your friends, only one friend I take is in the horror ride, and me, all of them with Erowin.
No, rest, not with Erowin na nga.
The rest of them.
Kayo na lang.
The rest of them, and me and my friend go on. Only one friend in the scary ride. The rest of them will watch a rowing and go to the baby rides.
Kaya ako, kami ako, mommy mo. Oh, we can watch after a rowing naman.
Eh, diba, I'm going out with my friends.
We will accompany you. Siyempre, you will not go there. You will not go out with your friends alone. Siyempre.
Paglaki ko.
Kasama pa rin kami. Eh kasi kung kasama mo si Rowan, siyempre, who will guide? Who will take care of Rowan?
No one. So ako na lang, kami na lang.
Tayo, samahan ka namin. We'll come with you.
Dinidyo na nga ako pagkasama eh. Horror rides eh.
Ah, okay.
Kayo na lang mag-alaga kay Rowan and me and my teenager friends, we can go out na lang.
Don't let Erowin come with you na lang, di ba? Para walang problema.
Kasi, sabi niya, ate, kailangan
Dami, no?
Ahihiya na ako sa kaibigan ko.
Okay. Alright, those are some of Arella worried about.
And I'm worried about myself.
What's that about naman? Worried about what?
No, I'm worried about myself, you know why?
Why? Yeah? Scared naman yun eh. I'm asking about, worrying about
the future.
Okay. Alright, thank you for answering my question. Those are the some of worries of Arella in the future. Okay, thank you for watching. Please follow us and subscribe. Bye! God bless!